So now we're going to go on to learn the next thing that you'll see often in patterns, and that is the garter stitch. The only difference is that we're just going to knit every single row. We're not going to do any purling, we'll just knit every single row. So usually, if you see right here, I should be able to turn around and I should start on a purl row because this is my bumpy side, remember. But because I'm going to now show you how to do the garter stitch, I'm going to knit on this row. So the next several rows that we do will just be knit rows. So let's refresh again. We're going to take, let's load it back on our hands. You'll wrap it around your little finger. You'll introduce your next needle. You come from the left side of the stitch. Your yarn is behind, your needle's in front. That's something to always remember with knits. And you'll enter from the front, bring the yarn around, pull your stitch through, and off the needle. We're going to continue in this manner for 5 rows so that you can see the difference and have a pattern of the garter stitch as well on this sample piece. So as I'm coming across the row, I have 3 stitches left, and 2, and 1. Now as I turn it over, again, I'm just going to continue to knit. I'm not going to do any purl stitches. All of these stitches will be knits. So work with me and continue across your row doing knit stitches. Remember, that has your yarn behind, you're entering from the front, you're wrapping your yarn around from behind, and pulling the stitch through and off the needle. And 2, and 1. Now continue in this fashion for 5 more rows. Once again, thank you to Movie Magic. I've leaped ahead and completed my rows, and so hopefully your piece will look similar to this. If you look at it from both sides, it'll look the same. So you've got the front and the back.
Thanks for watching. Click on the next step or replay to watch another video, and please rate, comment, and subscribe. You can also visit AmericanKnitter.com to purchase the knitting DVD set.